Haha. Turn me up a little bit.
Yo, turn radio.
Haha. What you know about it? Haha. What you know about it? I said it. Hip hop, the hip, and you don't stop. I rock on, baby, bubba, to the boogie, the bang, bang, the boogie, to the boogie, the beat. Now, what you hear is not a test, I'm a rapping to the beat. It's just me, the groove, and my squad, we gonna try to move your feet. See, I am the Dr. Spot, and I like to say hello. To the black, to the white, the red, and the brown, the purple, and yellow. But first, I gotta.
Oh, is that good?
To the boogie, say, up jump, the boogie, to the bang, bang. Let's rock, you don't stop. Rock the rhythm that'll make nobody rock. Now so far, you heard my voice, I but I brought two friends along. And next door, the mic is my man E. Come on, EC, that's all.
Well, I'm empty dip, the ladies pimp, the women fight for my delight, cause I'm the grandmaster with the three MCs that shock the house for the young ladies. And when you come inside and to the front, and you do the freak spank and you do the bump, and when the sucker MCs try to prove a point, they trust this trio, and with a serious joint, and from sun to sun, and from day to day, I sit back and write a brand new rhyme, because they say that miracles never cease. I created a devastating masterpiece.
To Verdi, Wayne, do you know how many accounts that we have product in the state of Maryland? In order for us to do more business, we have to get Verdi to more accounts. And if we know where we stand, we can go forward.
Breakfast with Eddie Malin again. Eddie, what do you want from me, buddy?
If you get them for us, I think it'll help. Okay? I'm only one person. I cover as many accounts as I can cover.
But he's going to make me call security.
It would be a big help if they got on board. We need more than that, I think, Wayne. If you think about how we can expand.
How the hell did he get in here?
Morning, Ed.
Morning, Eve. We haven't begun to use Figley as a priority brand. And you know as well as I do, unless it becomes a priority.
We're looking at your business every day. I love you to death, but come on, man. Let me have breakfast alone today, would you?
I don't mind making money for the sales force, but they should take some responsibility. Any questions for now, Wayne?
I'm good, Eddie. Whatever you need, you let me know.
I want to thank you very much, Wayne, and I'll make sure that Kenny knows that conversation.
Thanks, Ed.
Okay. Good morning, Kenny. Ed Malin here.
Ed, how are you?
I just walked out of Wayne's office. We talked about our concerns, and we also discussed programming for the end of the year.
All right, cool. For the program on Verdi for the fourth quarter, you told Wayne that for the sales reps, if they exceed last year's sales during November and December, they're going to get paid a quarter a case. If they have a 5% increase, they're actually going to get paid 50 cents a case. And if they have a 10% increase, they're going to get paid $1 a case. Hold on one second, all right? I actually got to talk with a retailer. Hold on one sec. Yeah, hey. Hey, Ed, sorry about that. Also, on dualies, you spoke to Wayne. We're actually going to get real aggressive this year. We're going to pay $10 a case on both espresso and actually toffee. But in order to qualify for it, you have to sell 5 new placements of the Verde combo pack. And that's, of course, October, November, and December. So, you know, we have some real aggressive incentive programs out there. We have a Verde combo pack. The sales reps have an opportunity to earn a lot of money, all right? Let's actually do this. Why don't we touch base tomorrow? I'll call you when I'm in the office, and we'll speak then, all right? Great, thanks, Ed.
Round, round, get around, I get around, yeah, get around, round, round, I get around,
I get around.
Good morning, Michael.
Good morning.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
My age, you couldn't see anybody. Let me explain why I'm here, Jeff. You know how popular iced coffee is. Is that correct?
Do you know?
When you do a dinner, it would be kind of apropos, I would think, to maybe offer an iced espresso. And for everybody that tastes a bottle, you're almost guaranteed a sale. Especially with the espresso, because of the popularity of iced coffee. Listen to me, please. Starbucks and Dunkin' Donuts cannot sell this. And it's the hottest thing going. You can ask any Starbucks or Dunkin' Donut or even McDonald's. Iced coffee is very, very popular. Your customers do not have a $3,000 espresso machine in their houses. And all they have to do is buy a bottle from you and make their own espresso. I know it's early in the morning, but I don't think so. This is espresso.
Ed, that's amazing.
Isn't it?
It's good.
It really is. Very good. Okay, it's $13.33 your cost. Send in 5 cases, you just tell me when, because it's only 6 bottles a case, and you're gonna go through it.
All right, send it in for Friday.
Yeah, I got that shit. We only have 25 cases. You can have the last 25 if you order it today, not tomorrow. Okay, one more thing before I leave. By the way,
you said just one thing.
Now I'm saying one more thing before I leave. You've seen this before. And I'm reminding you what Verde is doing in the marketplace. It is outperforming all the rest of those wonderful, high profile brands that you sell. Look at the raspberry, the peach, and the apple coming on strong.
You sold it to me.
I know, okay, fine.
See? You're going to sell it to me again.
Yes. Stanley, I thank you. I'll arrange it with Harry. And
are you the oldest salesman in the business?
I think so. I don't think so. I just can't stop loving you. And if I stop...
Happy holidays, everybody. Have a great selling season, a successful one, and if you need my help for any reason, don't hesitate. I'm available. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
On a man.